The Fox and the Grapes. One very day, a thirsty fox some ripe grapes in a garden. He said to himself, how lucky I am. On a hot day like this, ripe grapes will be much nicer than cool water. Then he walked quietly into the garden and jumped up at the grapes. But the fox just missed them. He tried again and again, but every time he couldn't get the grapes. Finally, the fox stopped trying. He said, I won't try anymore. The grapes are probably sour. It is easy to hate what you cannot have.